From the worldwide studios of great entertainment, this is Wild Card, America's newest game show, sponsored by Bob Mills Furniture. Here's the host of Wild Card, Ed Murray.
And welcome to Wild Card. This is a fast-paced trivia game. I'm Ed Murray. Our players are here to test their knowledge and win hundreds of dollars in great prizes. Tonight, we have Summer from Oklahoma City. She's farthest from me. Patrick is in the middle, also from Oklahoma City. And our returning champ is Brian. He, too, is from Oklahoma City. Quickly, here's how you play. Our players will win points for each correct answer and lose points whenever they give me a wrong answer. In each of our three rounds, the point values will increase. If our players pick a wild card at any time, the points for that question double. Tonight, the winner takes home a $250 gift card from Bob Mills Furniture. Plus, there are random $25 gift cards up on our board. Players, if you turn over a card with an instant winner, that is yours to keep, no matter what happens on that question or the rest of the game. We always have our returning champ get us started. Brian, we're going to ask you to pick a card, and let's play wild card. Good luck, everyone.
And I'll do the King of Hearts.
The King of Hearts reveals people. Which Jackson family member had a role in the TV show Good Times? Summer.
Janet.
Janet Jackson was on that show. Summer, you're our early leader. Now you control the board. Pick a card.
Ten of Diamonds, please.
The Ten of Diamonds. We're looking for slogans. Who says their cookies are uncommonly made, uncommonly good? Summer.
Otis Buckmeyer.
That is incorrect. That'll cost you $100. There's these little dudes, the Keebler Elves. Mm-hmm. Think they're uncommonly made because they're elves. All right, Summer, you gave us the last correct question, our answer, so pick another card.
Ten of Hearts.
The Ten of Hearts. That is a wild card, all right? Again, they are up there at random. They can happen anytime. Right now, this one's worth 200 points. Everybody's at zero, so whoever gets this will be the leader. Famous dates. What month has more than 30 days? June, April, or January? Brian.
January.
Had to wait for the end because it was indeed January. Brian, you now control the board. Pick a black card, please.
Eight of Clubs.
The Eight of Clubs. Geography. How many Great Lakes are there in Patrick?
Five.
In the world? No, North America. Yes, five. Five is correct, Patrick. You have 100. Brian, the leader, with 200. Patrick, you now control the board. Pick a card.
Let's go with the Jack.
Jack of Spades. Go ahead and give us the suit, too, by the way, because sometimes there might be more than one Jack. Science. Supposedly inspired by a falling apple, who discovered the law? Patrick.
Newton.
The law of gravity was Sir Isaac Newton. You are now tied with Brian for the lead at 200 points. Patrick, pick another card.
Seven of Hearts.
The Seven of Hearts is a wild card. Patrick, Brian, you get it right, you're the leader. Summer, you get it right, you're tied for the lead. Food is our category. What country has the Burgundy wine region? France, Spain, or Italy? Patrick.
France.
France indeed has Burgundy wine. 400 points, Patrick, you are a leader. And you now control the board again. Pick a card.
Let's go to Three of Clubs.
The Three of Clubs reveals animals is our category. What letter of the alphabet do geese usually form when flying, Brian?
V.
In a group, they form the V. 300 points, Brian, 400 for Patrick. Summer, right where you started, but hey, it's early in the game. Brian, pick your card.
Six of Diamonds.
The Six of Diamonds is an instant winner. This is a $25 gift card to Old Germany Restaurant in Choctaw. That is yours, Brian, to keep no matter what happens. Everybody plays the question. It is movies. In what Disney film does an American Indian fall in love, Brian?
Pocahontas.
With an Englishman. Pocahontas is that movie. And you are now tied with Patrick for the lead. Pick a card, Brian.
King of Spades.
Boy, that'd be a great hand in poker right there, wouldn't it? Okay, miscellaneous is our category. If you are superstitious, where do you throw salt if you... Summer.
Over your right shoulder.
Man, you rang in real quickly there, Summer. You do a little that...
I've been trying.
Yeah, there we go. 100 points. Over the shoulder, correct. Pick a card.
Spades.
Five of Spades. That would have been a long time since you got one there, but Five of Spades. There we go. World history. What country does the island of Crete belong to? Summer.
Greece.
Greece is the owner of that island. You're getting right back in the game, 200 points. Ryan and Patrick with 400. Pick a card, Summer.
Two of Hearts.
The Two of Hearts is a wild card. Here we go. Whoever gets this right will be the leader. Television is our category. Henry Winkler portrayed what leather? Patrick.
The Fonz.
Oh, come on now. He portrayed the Fonz. There we go. You gotta give it a little body there. Yeah. Do you remember what his real name was? What Mrs. C always called
Arthur,
him?
Arthur Fonzarelli.
Arthur Fonzarelli. The Fonz was fine. 600 points, Patrick. You're the leader. Pick a card.
The Four of Hearts.
The Four of Hearts. Arts. What is the first name of the French impressionist Monet? I wouldn't know the answer if you had said what was his last name. Claude Monet is who that is. All right, Patrick, the Fonz gets you another card.
Let's go to the Queen of Diamonds.
The Queen of Diamonds. We have literature. William Golding wrote this 1954 novel about a group of British boys stuck on an uninhabited island. Brian.
The Lost Boys.
That is incorrect. Those were vampires, weren't they? These are the guys that couldn't govern themselves, had Piggy, and the Lord of the Flies is the name of that one. All right, Patrick, you gave us the last correct response. Pick a card.
Let's go to the Nine of Spades.
Nine of Spades is a wild card. This will be the final question of this round. Way to end this round. We got a good match. 600, Patrick. 300, Brian. Summer with 200. Abbreviations. The category for this wild card. What does the E stand for in email? Summer.
Electronic.
Electronic mail is correct. Summer with that wild card moves into second place. Patrick with 600, Summer 400, Brian 300. What a match we have here on Wild Card. In our next round, we're going to kind of kick it up a notch. 200-point questions with 400-point wild cards. Stay with us. And welcome back to America's newest game show right here from our Oklahoma City studios of KSBI. It is Wild Card right now. Great match. Patrick, the challenger, with 600. Summer with 400 in second. Our returning champ, Brian, has 300. In this round, we have 200-point questions, 5 minutes, 200 points, 400 for Wild Cards. Patrick, you are our leader. We'll ask you to start us in round two. Good luck, everyone. Let's play Wild Card.
Let's go with the Seven of Spades.
Seven of Spades is a wild card right off the bat. 400 points for this question. Whoever gets it right is the leader. Business, the category. S-O-N-C is the stock symbol for what company? S-O-N-C. Oh, it left out one letter. Sonic is the stock symbol. Not a lot of trading going on over here on our panel. Patrick, go ahead and pick another card, please.
Let's go to Nine of Clubs.
Nine of Clubs, pop culture. What Robin Thicke song sat atop the Billboard Hot 100 chart for 12 weeks in the summer? Summer.
Blurred Lines?
I wasn't stuttering there. Summer was in the question, and Summer rang in, and yes, Blurred Lines is the name of that song. You tie Brian, or Patrick, with the lead, 600 points. Summer, pick another card.
Two of Clubs.
The Two of Clubs, little bitty card in the deck. Animals. What animal is on the state flag of Wyoming? And is also the mascot. Ryan.
Horse.
That is incorrect. It's also the mascot of the Oklahoma City Thunder. Summer.
Bison.
The bison is on the Wyoming flag. 800 points for Summer. Patrick is 600. Brian, right where you got him, right where you want him, brother.
Right.
You make those late comebacks. Summer, pick a card.
Ace of Diamonds, please.
The Ace of Diamonds. Movies. Who plays Maverick in the film? Summer.
Mel Gibson.
That is incorrect.
Oh, darn it.
Maverick in the film Top Gun. Patrick.
Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise is the actor you're looking for. You had a different movie.
I did.
Okay, a different TV show. Patrick, you're the leader at 800 points. Pick a card.
Jack of Hearts.
The Jack of Hearts. Food is our category. What borough of New York City has a cocktail of whiskey? Wow, Manhattan. Patrick, you bring in rather quickly there. Yes?
Manhattan.
Vermouth and bitters. The Manhattan, 1,000 points. Patrick, you are the leader. Pick a card.
Jack of Diamonds.
Jack of Diamonds is a wild card. Here we go. 400-point question coming up. The category is sports. Duke, Florida State, Clemson, and Syracuse. Brian.
The ACC.
Belong to what athletic conference? The ACC is correct. Big 400 points. Brian, you're right back in things. Pick a card.
Two of Diamonds.
The Two of Diamonds is not up there.
I know, because I want the two of spades.
Okay, yeah, two of spades we'll give you. Nicknames. Nicknames. What is the official nickname for the state of New Jersey? New Jersey's nickname. It's the Garden State, and nobody knows why. Seriously. Someone said, it looks like a garden. Brian, pick another card.
Queen of Spades.
The Queen of Spades. Capitals. What is the capital of Alaska? Brian.
Juneau.
Juneau, Alaska is the capital of that state. Brian, you move into second place with 700 points, 300 behind Patrick. Pick a card.
Six of Clubs.
Six of Clubs is award winners. If you win a Golden Raspberry Award or Razzie, what are you winning the, Patrick?
For the worst movie.
You're winning the award for the worst film. It's the opposite of the Oscar. By the way, do you know what? Who won the Razzie, the last one? Twilight, Breaking Dawn Part 2.
Good.
And almost a sweep, along with Adam Sandler for, he won a couple too. Patrick, the leader, 1,200 points. Pick another card.
Let's go with a Three of Hearts.
Three of Hearts is a wild card. Here we go, 400 points. Patrick can take a big lead, or Brian and Summer can really close the gap. Numbers, the category. Alaska was admitted to the U.S. as what number of the, Brian?
49th state.
Of the 50 states, Alaska was number 49. Brian moves within 100 of Patrick with 1,100 points. Pick a card.
Four of Spades.
The Four of Spades is a wild card. What a time for one. 1,200 Patrick, 1,100 Brian. Summer with 600. 400 puts you at 1,000 and be right neck and neck. U.S. history is our category. What president is on the $2 bill? Patrick. Don't see a
Jefferson.
Lot of these.
Jefferson.
Who?
Jefferson.
You thought about it? Thomas Jefferson is on the $2 bill. 1,600 points leader.
Nice guess.
Nice guess after a little evaporation there. All right, pick a card.
Let's go with the King of Clubs.
King of Clubs. Technology. Thomas Jefferson. No, I'm joking. Technology. Originally a portable audio cassette player. What company made the Walkman? Summer.
Oh, shoot.
That's incorrect.
No, I know. I don't know that.
Don't know that.
Oh, darn it.
Patrick.
Sony.
One of those, yes. Sony is correct. Made the Walkman. Brian, I know you were right there trying to buzz in, but he locked you out. And that's the end of round two. Patrick with 1,800 points. Brian with 1,100. Thomas Jefferson, your new favorite president. Hangs in there. Summer, you're still in the game at 400 points because coming up, a round of 300-point questions. So it's still anybody's game. Stay with us on Wild Card. Welcome back to America's newest game show, Wild Card. We have a great match. Patrick with 1,800. Our returning champ, Brian's 1,100. Summer is 400. Forgot before we started round two to have you say a little bit more about yourself. So let's take care of business right now. Summer, we know you're from Oklahoma City. Tell us a little something else about yourself.
I work for a company called Insurance Products Agency in Edmond, Oklahoma, which is where I currently preside. And that's about it.
And you must love the Thunder.
I do love the Thunder. I'm glad they won the other night. Hopefully they'll win tonight.
So. Oh, yeah. Very good. All right, Patrick, a little bit more about yourself.
I work at D. McGee Eye Institute, and I came with my lovely wife, Elisa, and I want to say hi to my son, Colin.
She's the one that went nuts when you said Thomas Jefferson. All right, very good. Brian, the returning champ, was it another time here?
Oh, I was just trying to shake the nerves. So.
Yeah. Well, the buzzer, he got you on a couple of those buzzers.
I'm going to check this.
You know the strategy, though, because it's going to come into play here. This is a 300-point round now, 4 minutes, 300-point questions, 600 for a wild card. So, Summer, a couple of those, and you're the leader. Patrick, you are our leader heading into round three, so we're going to ask you to start. Good luck, everyone. Let's play.
Let's go with the Five of Hearts.
The Five of Hearts is an instant winner. Now the wife is really getting excited out there. You're taking her to Old Germany Restaurant. $25 for Mike Turek and company. All right, everybody plays the question. Nicknames. What is the nickname for Stanford University? Brian.
The Cardinal.
The Cardinal. I had to make sure you didn't put an S on the end. It's the color Cardinal. To be exact, you know, cardinal plural would be a bird, and they had the tree there, but
don't
really doesn't
why.
Make any sense, yeah. Does it? Brian, go ahead. They're Stanford. They don't have to make sense. They're smart. Go ahead and pick a card.
Ten of spades, please.
Ten of spades is a wild card. Here we go. 1,800 Patrick, 1,400 Brian, Summer 400, 600 on this question on music. Who sang the 2008 hit Poker Face? Brian.
I'm ashamed to know this. Lady Gaga.
I'm ashamed to tell you, yes, you are correct. Lady Gaga gets you 2,000 points and you are the new leader. Pick a card.
Three of spades.
Three of spades. Wild card right off the bat, back to back. Again, they could be a wild card under everyone for the rest of the game. They're up there at random. Language for 600 points. What does the French term au revoir mean? Summer.
Goodbye.
Your English is better than my French, but they agree. 1,000 points for Summer. 1,800, Patrick. 2,000 for Brian. We've got a match. Summer, pick a card.
King of Diamonds, please.
King of Diamonds. Places. In what city would you find Harvard University? Brian.
Boston.
That is incorrect. It's across the river from Boston. Cambridge. Yep. Is the name. Cambridge, Massachusetts. All right, Summer, you gave us the last correct response. Pick another card.
Ace of clubs, please.
Ace of clubs. Put your thinking caps on. Math. What is 75 divided by 15? Brian.
Five.
Five is correct. For 2,000 points, you're the leader once again. Ryan, pick a card.
Nine of diamonds.
The nine of diamonds. Humanities. Athens, Greece, is named after this Greek goddess of wisdom and Patrick.
Athena.
And warfare, Athena for Athens, Greece. Patrick retakes the lead at 2,100 points. Pick a card, Patrick.
The Queen of Hearts, please.
The Queen of Hearts. Games is our category. The first of this video game series was released in 1997, and in 2013, they released their 15th. Summer.
Grand Theft Auto.
Name this controversial series. Grand Theft Auto is correct. Summer has 1,300 points. Still in this match, Summer. Pick a card.
Queen of Clubs, please.
The Queen of Clubs. Wild card for 600 points. Wow, this could really tighten things up. Summer, 600. You're about 800 out of the lead. Mm-hmm. Fashion. What animal is featured on the Lacoste logo? Brian.
Be an alligator. Crocodile.
Alligator, crocodile, gator, any of those. Lacoste. Get you up to the lead. That's 2,600 points. 500 ahead of Patrick. Pick a card, Brian.
Four of diamonds.
Four of diamonds. Civics. Described in the U.S. Constitution, how often is a census taken? Brian.
Once a year.
That is incorrect. Patrick.
Every 10 years.
Every 10 years is the correct response. That tightens things up. Patrick, pick another card.
Let's go to four of clubs.
Four of clubs. 100 points separating Patrick and Brian. Plants, our category. Other than seeking forgiveness, giving someone a bouquet of red roses conveys what? Summer.
Love.
Love, romance, passion. That gets you 300 points. That bell brings us to the end of the round, and it is anybody's game. Patrick with 2,400, Brian with 2,300, Summer with 1,600. Up on the board now, you see wild card spelled out. We're gonna flip those cards around. Behind there are two very nasty cards. Bust, lose all your points, and minus 500. There's a neutral one, no change. Then four positives, including double your points. Gonna flip them back over. Right now, all we're gonna do is ask you to pick a letter. We've shuffled the cards. And later on, you'll decide if you want to take a gamble on what's behind that card. Patrick, you're the leader. You get to select the first letter.
I'll go with the A.
He takes the A. Brian, you're in second place. What letter would you like?
R.
He takes the R. Summer?
The W.
Summer will take the W. We have one final question coming up before you decide if you want to play that card. It is a 400-point question. And the final category is pop culture. All right, we'll give a commercial that you think about that. We'll come back after this and find out who wins this edition of Wild Card. Welcome back to Wild Card, a very tight match. One final question worth 400 points, and then we decide what we'll do with those wild cards. Patrick, the leader by 100 points. Some are just 800 out of the lead. Our final category is pop culture. Players, you'll have 20 seconds to write down your response after I finish the question. What R&B singer was arrested in October 2013 for misdemeanor assault charges outside a hotel in Washington, D.C. Looking for the R&B singer who was arrested in October 2013 for misdemeanor assault charges outside a hotel in Washington, D.C. Some are you still thinking, or did you have
you've already written it down?
Looks like everybody is done. Everybody finished? So we'll get right to it. Summer, you're in third place with 1,600 points. You wrote down a response very quickly. That R&B singer, Chris Brown, that is correct. You got the right answer, 2,000 points now. Brian, you're in second place. Obviously, we're looking for Chris Brown. And you took a while, and R.
Yeah, you know, no, I've got...
R, let me see here. You have Chris Brown. It didn't come up on the screen. It is on your iPad. That is the correct response. You're at 2,700 points. Patrick is laughing. Did you put Willie Nelson? No, 50 Cent. you got an artist anyway, but that is incorrect. So now that really changes things up. Brian is the leader with 2,700. Patrick with 2,000. Summer with 2,000. Summer, do you want to play your wild card? You could lose everything. You could double it. Do anything in between.
I'll play it.
You will play. Patrick, you have the A. Will you want to play it or hold?
I'll play.
You'll play it too. So, Brian, both are playing. There's 700 points behind you. What do you want to do?
What the heck, Ed? Let's play.
You're going to play. All right, Summer, you pick the W.
Yeah.
Behind the W, we have 1,000 points. Oh, you are the new leader.
Yeah.
Patrick, okay. You took the A. You lose 500 points. So now it comes down to Summer or Brian. Brian, you have the R. 100 points, not enough. Summer, you are a new champion. You get the $250 gift card from Bob Mills Furniture. We'll see you next time. Hope to see you next time on Wild Card.
Promotional consideration brought to you in part by the following. Bob Mills Furniture. Additional sponsors include Platt College, Brahms Ice Cream and Dairy Stores, Hal Smith Restaurants, and Old Germany Restaurant.